All right, man. Why don't you go ahead and share with everyone what you got here? What's your build?
Basically, B20 bottom block board over 0.5 with the Type R head and the CP pistons. You know, ARP. You know, bolts. Pretty much. You know, the whole nine yard.
What do you run for cams?
Just stock Type R cams.
Some stock Type R cams. So we could have even ran that red line out a little bit higher, but he's got that B20 bottom end with that stroke ratio. So we're just gonna try and leave it right around eight grand for now, 8,200.
Yeah, too good.
And that'll help to make this thing live long and keep that bad reputation of B20 VTEX off the street. So super stoked he could bring it by. Super fun to run on the dyno.
6 years. It has been running.
Yeah, the six year project, man. What a fucking trip. So glad to see this thing shooting flames and cracking VTEC. Super healthy block. Did an awesome job on it, you guys. Be sure to give him a shout out.
Yeah.